I apologize. I was rudely cut off by my camera because it said I had maximum recording capacity. So anyways, thank you for 3,000 subscribers. I'm pretty sure that majority of you guys are from my Hey Man Nice Shot lyric video. Great song, by the way. Yeah. If you know what that song is, like, backstory, Bud Dwyer, you know how he died. Do not watch that video. It is so graphic. It has literally scarred me. Like, I regretted watching it, but, like there's no way you could ever see something like that anywhere else. And I cannot believe that that happened on live TV. But anyways, back to what I was trying to say when I was cut off is that, you know, you're not alone if you're struggling. And we're all in life together as humans. And I think that too many of us view life as a competition when it really shouldn't be, because we're our own individuals and we have our own paths to live, and it is not anyone else's decision or choice to dictate, you know, what happens with us except ourselves. You know, if you want to go to college, go to college. If you don't, don't. It's not like we're being forced to live for other people, if that makes sense. So, if you, I don't know what I'm getting at, just try to stay as positive as you can. And I know there are days where you feel like you literally cannot do anything, and I have been there, but you will get through it, I promise. So, stay positive. I'll see you when I see you next. Thank you for 3,000 subscribers. I know this is super random, but have a good day or night wherever you are. Hope you enjoyed my random rambling. But I mean, hey, I literally said in my channel description that my videos are random. So there you go. Bye.